Oh no, my food effects.
Hello there. Thanks.
Yeah. Thank you.
right.
Crikey!
Oh!
You? Okay.
Yeah. Bye.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah.
Thank
you very much.
Flipping table behind you, look.
Here goes nothing.
Ha!
level 19.
Excuse me.
Sacred Site was used for one of the Kingmakers Cathedral, wasn't it? And I think the spell works.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, now that research is available. Two staff members, no nimble fingers. Singularity and spiffing smithing. I don't have a singularity. Yeah, he's still on the seat of swan. Jesus, feel for stealing his master as well. That'd take forever. She's busy, isn't she? No, she's not. Yeah, those ones can go slowly because I don't particularly care about them. They're working away. They can continue to do so while I go and get everything done. Thank you. not a matter of true brilliance already. It's a matter of brute strength, that's the main thing. I may well do that.
Say.
Oh Jesus, where did all these side quests come from? Alright, we'll come back to that mess of icons there. We're going to see if there are any more people to recruit out in the world first. Oh, that's in you already. Right. Right, apparently his name is Don Wiry about it. See you, mate. Who's the business? It's been a while. What's the matter?
Yeah.
Experience gained from travelling through time that boosts any and all of his abilities. Alright. That's relatively harmless. Painless. She wants to start heckling, doesn't she? I'm guessing that means I don't have what your one it is then. Yeah, don't care. Alright, back to Evermore, so. Singularity was for one of the weapon squads, wasn't it? Which I've done the research for something else in the world. That's fine. Snickersnarl. Sure.
Thank you.
Yes.
What? Gosh.
Thank you very much.
Oh no, he didn't ask me for anything rare. Yeah, this one's a victory measure. Okay, so that takes up a lot of the exclamation mark already. Century. For the headaches.
Hey.
Hello.
Thanks.
I don't have any aromatics, so it's kind of weird. Got a lot of pretty much everything else. Like all those things of, you know, from the Kingdom level 4 Timberland, Wombland, Wombryard. You can't get tired. Excellent. I don't doubt they're going to be along the outskirts because, you know, it's Kingdom level 3 probably is a requirement for actually having that quest start.
Hello.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey. Excuse me.
Yeah, I thought I'd be over here because they'd be mirroring one at King's Cathedral. No.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
So I found one in the middle, and if I'm two on the right, I suggest the other one's on the left somewhere, wouldn't it?
Yes.
I really thought it would have been one up here. Nah, I've gone Google this, aren't I? Right. What's the name of the quest? 165. Right, so I got that one. Got that one. The guy I'm watching, it looks like he's watching a video himself, because he's kind of moving erratically. Oh, god damn it. That explains why I wasn't going to find him.
him.
Yeah.
Oh. Hmm.
Say.
Hi. What the flip? Oh, bang it!
Thank you.
Thank you.
exactly.
Right.
So, hi.
This'll be over in no time!
a piece of super hot fur? Is it super hot? What are you? Look, skeletoplasm. I'm not getting any more battle points anymore. You know, allowed to wipe everything up to max? It's kind of weird. Level 66. You probably might have been a single hit.
Watch your backs!
You've got a lot of health. Oh boy, if that hits you, that's bad. Done a lot. Good job. Jeepers.
Yeah!
Yes. Thank you.
I'm one person short of being able to upgrade to level 4.
Say.
Who are we missing? Pressing 100 to Google. Must be one of the century people, time travelers or whatever. It's a positive sign when you see a YouTube video for getting person 100 and it's a 20 minute one. Dekka's Grand Tour. Rolling Hills, apparently. How would I have seen that in a world map game? I feel the least bit bad, but we're gonna have a go for this guy now.
Thank you.
he's gonna go all around the world and want food from everywhere around the world, isn't he? That's fine. Time consuming, but fine. I hope he didn't ask you for some rose hip tart.
What the flip?
All right.
Oh, the cheek. Begging your pardon.
Oi!
I imagine this might take a lot longer if you haven't done any of the other side quests to get stuff like these meals beforehand. After Broadleaf would be Evermore then, I guess. Maybe the CEO burger? I think I've got one of them. Or maybe what he wants from Broadleaf. Hope I didn't eat all now.
Begging your pardon.
harsh.
All right. Begging your pardon.
Maybe I'm going crazy, but I don't actually see him this time. Oh wait, there he is.
Collie!
Yes. What the flip?
That's how I get the gooey curries. I just hope that I can do that.
Say.
Ah, sure. It's fine. There's no point in assigning people really anywhere until we get to level 4 anyway. Okay, I'm gonna strip everyone off and get them onto the things that we upgrade. Make sure we have all the most efficient people on mods. Master of Deep Dedication.
Nope.
Master of Hickor's Instinct. That's the guy who's in the Sage of Onyx now, isn't it? Right, those guys are going. They'll take half an hour to work. And then we really are running out of things to research, but that's okay. Goddamn rose hip chart, really? Fine. Make me two gooey curries. Make me goddamn rose hip chart. Why would you get that quest that early? That early in the game, if you can't make it until you've beaten the game. That's kind of silly.
Take your time. See ya.
Trophy earned, recruiting consultants. Yeah, now I have 100 people. I can finally get to the kingdom level 4. I'd have said even 90 people would have been fine, because that would be something you could get at least before, you know, the before the end of the game. If you actually do all the side quests. Right, this one deserves to be done properly. Trophy earned, King of Castle.
huh?
Right, it's time to strip everyone off of all their humdrum jobs. Those guys need to stay there because they need to keep upgrading those skills. So the only 25 people it should be working is 6, that's 11, 17, 18, 19, 23, 24. Those guys are all working away, and the only research is going to have to do. So the dimensional mazes are done. Hubble bubberies are done. Sage of Scotland has still got the people working, see those things for researches. Spillery's done. Cookshop's done. Spellworks is done. General store is done. The outfitters and weapon workshop have a lot more to do. The Hillary has one more thing to do, but we're waiting on someone getting the thing. Explorers Guild and the Xbox Explorers Guild are done. Austrian Guild waiting on deep dedication. The barracks are done. Square's done. Okay, so. keep Tilly for now. Dekka for now. Because this one's probably the one that has access then to that level 5 stuff, like the aromatics app, yes. And Lovely Lumber. And Dusk Stars. Which we need as many as we can get. And Fabulous Fetch Buff next. Things that are only available here. Buttons, cotton, wool, brocades, silk. Yeah, plenty of high-end stuff. And the only other thing I had left to upgrade, I think, was the mining camps and the hunting lodges. Jesus, do we have enough people to boost the hunting lodges? We have 6 experts for the hunting lodge. Cool. Well then, hunting lodge number 4 can have 1 more expert, so... Everyone fitters. The Fireweed Forest Cave is the 10th dimensional maze thing, isn't it? That's why all the stuff is here found from here or there. Nightmare prisons. Dreaming of nightmare prisons. Oh, ranch armor garden. Farmer garden. I got 3 with guaranteed market garden. Might have to burn through all those savings. Guess it's a good thing I made so much money for such a long time. And see, we need Lady Trudy to be able to boost that because we only have 3 experts requirement. I think that's everything fully upgraded, isn't it? Nothing has any locked spots.
Say.
Making 130,000 an hour. Isn't bad. Yeah, it's 1,300,000. So we fill up full coffers in 3 hours' time, so that's still not great. It'll take a while to get the ability to max it out more. I don't know if I can afford to speed up our research anymore. Alright, so I think we've used up all the experts we have for the material guidance.
Hey.
Yeah, you still got an entire level to go before you're useful to anybody. Which is a shame, but. The remaining research is to be carried out then. Two spirit craft, four engineering. Maybe I'll have to recommend that anyway. Master of Higgler's Instinct. And she's just a beginner. Because I didn't get her at the start of the game when I could have done. Because I'm a dumbass. Well, that's fine. Chocolate's probably not bothered with our things. If that's the engineering one, there's only four of them left, isn't there? Yeah. And there's eight here to be done. That's seven. There's a training ground, is there, for the war ones, is it? Yeah. Needs a master of deep dedication. He's nearly there. He's getting there. You know, it's. Oh, now I've got access to the level 9 intensive. Great. Master of Saints of Style. Is someone working on that? We need all of those things as masters before we can finish off researching everything. And that's going to take a while. Maybe we won't try and research everything.
All right.
Right, so let's put as many people as we need into these that haven't been used elsewhere. I suppose the weapons and armor is going to be important stuff a little bit working on. Getting the ultimate Higgledies I don't particularly care about. Can't afford to speed that up, though, can I? 150,000. I don't have that much. Question is, what would I put Deca on? Four in the lumberyard, four in the fish market, five in the bazaar, seven in the hunting lodge, six in the mine, only three in each of those. You know what, these are mostly going to be for recipes more than anything else. No, we're not really likely to do that much, so maybe the fire gardens. I probably need that stuff for the armour, don't I? With the hue bones. Yeah, the ranch is mostly for foodstuffs. As of the farm. I'm sure they'll be nice things to get, but that'll be more useful for the armor. Not sure I'm maxed. So that'll be someone in the bazaar. Just working the bench, I'll be able to get that anymore. Put Wee back into the spell in case we actually need to dispel things. That's the most important thing staffed. Still 30 people to go, it's not too bad. So probably the mines is going to be the most important place because that's where you get the prisms from. Welcome to Evermore Town. You get to work in the mines. Outdoorsiness. You get to work in the mines as well. Yeah, that's everyone put to work. Getting me plenty of items from the level 4 only places.
Say.
You're making me 1,300,000 per hour. Not terrible. I can get that one at least. Okay, we can get level 10 ranged weapons. Let's do that one. Can't go level 9 because we haven't got Master Sensor style. Now it'll be half an hour piece. And it's already 11:30. Jeez, time flies when you have fun. Or spending your entire time messing around with this nonsense.
Are you ready to order? Take your time. See ya!
Claptrap the Kingly. Well, he needs some stuff you only get in that faraway forest cave, so.
Yes.
Of course, I've opened up a bunch more side quests. All right, let's go talk to them all. We have 86 of them, total of them spare, Amanda. I don't think I have any of those. Oh, never mind.
Begging your pardon.
Gosh.
Thank you. I need your help. I need your help.
I bet he needs the third thing that's from bloody faraway cave.
All right. I need your help.
Hey.
Gosh.
Yeah.
So, yeah,
and three things I already have.
So,
oh no, it'll have the classic chords here. Cool. Nobody gets new costumes because they're all too difficult to acquire.
Hey. gosh. Yes.
Dress fit for a queen, you say? I guess Tanya is the mother of Fred Mundo? I don't think I ever actually stated it ever, right?
Thanks.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, we're not gonna have any trouble here, lads, are we? Mom the Magnificent.
Oh my!
Go on, my son!
Actually, yeah, that sounds pretty good. Pardon if I just fell on his face, it looks pretty cool. Finally, clear that mission. After completing the game, I can make rose hip tarts. Ridiculous how long it took to make those. Thousand guilders, 2,000 XP. Wow. I'm so glad I was able to finally tick that one off the list.
gosh.
How is he hitting me so hard? Everything hits me so damn hard. Windy nose damage. That'll do it.
Hello there. See ya.
It's just telling me to go back to him, isn't it? I suppose we'll go to the library. The best place for it, right? Yeah, folks, get better weapons and armor before taking on something to get the best weapons and armor in the game, if that's what this gives me. And the game's fairly hitching along now.
Say.
Oh yeah, we can get the best melee weapons. Need the staff from the faraway forest cave, don't they? Not really worth it, is it? Wow, 420. That is a lot more damage. I guess I can make one celestial rope. Which is good and terrible. Now, why would I make a coat of clarity? Oh, it gives you better when both of them can dodge it. Oh, you know what? Sure, let's make one of them. Bastion boots. Oh, the kid could use a set of bastion boots for sure. You know what, let's try taking on this guy with the equipment and we'll see how we get on. If I don't do too well, when I go in the morning I'll let it run for a while, finish off research the other weapons and armour, and give it another try. I think he goes to the natural, doesn't he? He was a wolf.
Flintman! Now, clobber him!
All right.
Well, Tanny, you had health. What is this going to do? Summon him and appear to went away.
Yes. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey. Right. Yeah.
Thank you.
Daybreak wave, and of course, needs all the faraway forest stuff. 435 damage is quite a lot of damage, in fairness. Yep, that's just straight up better than all the other armors for sheer numbers. I suppose it's the typical problem though of like, when I get that great gear, what am I going to use it to fight? Because I'm already able to beat the bad guy to get the best gear, so. Nice throne room, level 4. Look sharp. I think I'm done. So all that's really left in the way of quests is just new costumes, which, you know, they look kind of nice from the previews, but don't really need them. I guess I could fire on for a bit in the morning. Get the stupid trophy for getting the Angel level 5 in the Dreamer's Maze. Go into Dreamer's Maze and just leave the controller down for a while. Have a look at trophy list and see what else I can make. But yeah, otherwise I think I'm done. Still a bit of trophy. I could do stuff like the tainted monsters. But honestly, there's just so many of them, I don't know if I can be bored. I have to kill 20 more of them. And I don't know where one of them is. Two of them are. I think I need to do 4 more of that trophies or something. Number of times you've seen the ending. Yeah, okay, let's go and do that last trophy. I'll call it. I need to find 4 swift solutions I can pass. In the morning, I'll throw it on. I'll set it up to do the danger level thing. I'll let it idle and just do that. And then I'll be done with it and that's all.
Welcome to Swift Solutions.
Trophy pop. Night end. Right, that's it for me looking at this. We'll do the stupid danger level thing in the morning, and that'll probably be us. In the meantime, thanks for watching. And feel free to subscribe if you want to see more video games.